Black Canopy Global Security.
Hi, Doris. This is Jackson Briggs. I was just checking on my status for the Pakistan rotation. Just trying to sort my travel.
Mr. Briggs, you know the agency can't send a soldier with a history of brain injuries to a war zone.
No. I just got you guys a full clean medical.
Yes, but we need your commanding officer to certify that, Mr. Briggs.
Yeah, and I've told the recruiter like 12 times. You know these guys, they're impossible to reach on deployment, but it's coming. So let's just get the onboarding process going and, I don't know, get my travel sorted.
Mr. Briggs, no, we can't do that.
Look, I got agencies. Hello? Hey, Captain. No, it's a good time. Yeah, no, I was calling about that diplomatic security application. I was hoping you'd help me.
Look, I'm calling about Rodriguez. Passed away last night. Stop me if you've already heard this.
No, I didn't hear.
Sorry. We're all going to Pat Barry's.
When?
Tomorrow night.
Good luck, brother.
Taboo!
Get up, Kiernan. Come on.
Oh, no.
You're pissing me off. Let's go.
Come on. Hey. Figure it out.
Okay, Briggs. Get on with
it. Your concussions walking around this entire parking lot. And it's not stopping, y'all.
In. Ours aren't on paper.
Maybe check your email. I got a full clean medical.
Yeah? How would you pay for that?
That's not the point. Sir, name it. What do you want? Tell me what you want.
I'm sorry. Get him safe.
You're just gonna get it. Okay. You want me to get the. All right, I'm getting the knee pads. I'm getting the knee pads, sir. Come on. You're really just gonna pull out right now. Might as well just get the strap out of the center console and put me down. If I can't get back in the game, just go ahead and end it for me. Just put me out of my misery. It's fine.
Briggs, get home safe.
Yeah, but.
Staff Sergeant Briggs is a total badass, huh?
Oh, hey, Captain.
Figured I'd find you still here. Get yourself together. Come meet me in battalion in 30.
Does that mean you're gonna make the call? Hey, Captain, all the guys talk shit about you, but I always knew you had a heart of gold. I was like, not my Captain. Nope.